and here's a view from the other side.